Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Leaf Green. So since last episode, I have leveled up Carl Jr. a little bit. Okay guys, I know, Carl's Jr., the restaurant, I know that exists, but come on, please. Please. Like, I know you guys are gonna say it, because even though this is being recorded ahead of time, everyone that I've told I named my next Pokemon Carl Jr., they're like Carl's Jr., the restaurant? And I'm like, no! So off screen, I went ahead and fought this guy, because, you know, he's not part of everything. So we are gonna try and get Carl Jr. leveled a little bit more, because he's level 12. And I'd like to get him more towards like what Caleb and Josh are at. They're both at 22. So, you know, of course, Caleb got a level in helping Carl Jr. level up because Carl Jr. was at such a low level. But yes, we're gonna head off to Route 25. There are gonna be a ton of battles here that I'm gonna have to cut out because it's fun like that. But yeah, so I'm gonna battle this dude and then I will be right back. Already cutting. I just got down from Mount Moon, but I still got gas in the tank, Bulbasaur! Freaking phone. Alright, yeah. Caleb, you got crit by a fucking Machomp. What's going on, mate? Why? Why would this even happen to you? I don't have anything to heal you, so you're out of luck, bruh. Don't die on me, okay? So, we can battle one of the two. Technically, we could skip them both. So you know what? I am gonna skip them both. I'll just come back and battle them later because I really don't want to deal with that. Alright. So we're gonna battle her. Hi! My boyfriend is cool! Great. Battle me, please. Battle me so I can kick your butt! I wanna kick your butt! Oh yeah, Carl Jr. leveled up in the last fight. I didn't want to run. Dang controls. Okay. So, we're gonna bring out... We'll bring out Caleb. If he dies, then y'all witnessed that Caleb is bad. So you gotta go to Boz's channel and be like, yo, you suck! We're not very nice. That should be like the hashtag. Hashtag... Boz sucks. That would be amazing. Just tweet at him and be like, hashtag Boz sucks. Oh my god. That would be amazing. But it's okay, don't do that. Don't be mean to Boz. He didn't do anything wrong except for get poisoned! What? Come on. Boz, please. Caleb, please. Don't do this to me, man. Freaking got poisoned. What am I gonna do with you, bro? I don't even think I have anything to help heal poison.
My condition isn't the best. Because my boyfriend is cool!
Oh, crap. What am I gonna do? I have an antidote. Look, Caleb. You win. You got something. Okay, so you can't ever say I never did anything for you. Okay? I made you my favorite Pokemon. Freaking Spearow is the best. And we're going to actually... We're gonna get this Pokeball because I said so. Alright, so, battle the hiker. I'm off to see a Pokemaniacs collection at the kit. Okay. Bum 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 bum. Okay, sorry. I'm being weird.
I'm being weird!
never weird. Pokemon. Come on, Josh. So, yeah. How is everybody today? Are you guys doing good today? I hope so. Squeaky chair! So, I have a funny story for you guys. So I usually try to keep my personal life out of my videos, at least. Like, not in these videos, but this will make you guys laugh, okay? So you know how I chose Josh to be my Pokemon? I chose the name Josh because it's my favorite name. I always wanted to name my... If I ever had a boy, I always wanted to name him Josh. So, let's rewind to a few months ago when I started crushing on someone that I know in WoW. And I didn't mean to tackle. Okay, so anyways, this guy, he's really great, and I was gonna not tell him how I felt for the longest time. I was like, oh, I'm not gonna do it, it's just gonna, he doesn't like me back, or it's gonna put too much pressure, so I wasn't gonna do it. Finally, I actually said something, and it turned out that he liked me back, and now I'm actually dating him, but the best part is, his name is Josh. And if you know me, I don't want to have kids. I don't really like kids. They're just not for me, personally. Like, I don't have a problem if people have kids. Just personally for me, I'm not a kid person. I don't really like them. I did not mean to hit that. I'm not a kid person. I don't really like kids. And so I don't know. I think it's kind of funny that I ended up with someone named Josh, because it's like, this is my friend told me it's my cop-out for not wanting to have kids. It's not very nice, but it's actually kind of true. Alright. You done got me. You done got me! Okay. So, we're gonna go ahead and walk up here. Now, at this point, this battle is totally mandatory, so I'm going to cut him out, but I just wanted to point out that he's a cool guy, and he's got a girlfriend, and she's got a boyfriend who's a cool guy, so put the two and two together. Okay, guys, so we're going to head up here. Grab this item. If you didn't do it this way, you would have to wait till you had cut, which I don't even remember when you get it. You probably get it next. Actually, I think you might get it this gym leader or the one after. So yeah, but I didn't want to wait. This guy's walking back and forth. You can obviously skip him. I'm going to skip him and fight him later. And this chick is not skippable. So, go ahead and fight her.
My friend has many cute Pokemon. I'm so jealous. Like, oh my god, so many cute Pokemon.
Okay, I know it's annoying, but I can't help it. It's too funny. It's too funny not to do. So, let's let Sandshrew have some action here. I know he's not the best Pokemon to have up against an Oddish, but, you know, I just wanted him to, like, get one attack in. Poor thing. I know. You're meant for greater things, my friend. You will be an asset to this team when your level is better, and you're not up against a grass Pokemon. Don't you sweet sense me, I don't even want to say. Nope, not gonna say it, but I am gonna peck you. Peck, 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 peck! Okay, I don't even know what that was, don't ask. I'm weird! I wanna be weird. I can't help it! I didn't ask to be born this way! Oh, no. Let's not. I have problems. I'm sorry. It's a disease. I've been battling with this disease my entire life. It's called weirdo disease. I do not want to change Pokemon. I just want to battle you and get out of here! Fuck your Oddish! Fuck it! I'm gonna peck it in the face! Peck out its little red eyes! They're creepy! It's the demon! Demon! Okay. So, now that we're done with her, let's go over here and look at what's doing here. Aw, look, it's a local fairy! Hiya, I'm a Pokemon! No, I'm not! Call me Bill! I'm True Blue Pokemaniac! Hey, what's with that skeptical look? I'm not joshing you, lady! I screwed up an experiment and got combined with a Pokemon! So how about it? Help me out here! No. No! Now don't be so cold! Come on, you gotta help a guy in deep, deep trouble! What do you say, beautiful place? Okay? Alright! Wait till I get inside the teleporter. Then I do! Go to my PC and run the cell separation system. Please? Please? Hello? You can help me? Don't leave me! Don't leave me! No, I'm just kidding. Don't leave me! Chihiro initiated the teleporter cell separator. Sorry.
Yeah! Thanks, lady! I owe you one! So, did you come here to see my Pokemon collection? You didn't? That's a bummer. I've got to thank you! Oh, here! Maybe this'll do!
Chihiro received an SS ticket from Bill. Chihiro put the SS ticket in key items pocket.
That cruise ship SSN is in Vermilion City! I heard there are lots of trainers on board, too. They've invited me to their party, but I can't stand fancy dues. Why don't you go instead of me? Go on, have a good time.
Okay. That's all. That's really what we came here for. I'm sorry.
This cape is a famous date spot. Misty, the gym leader, has high hopes about this place.
Hello? Are you here alone? If you're out at Cerulean's Cape, well, it should be as a couple. Oh. Okay. I always wanted to look at a body of water, two bodies of water, instead of just this giant ocean. Sounds like a grand old time. Yeah. I don't need to be part of your fancy crew. God, I can do my own thing on my own. I'm so cool. Alright, anyways, let's go heal our Pokemon because, you know, Caleb was really bad at one point. Caleb, why? That's actually going to be it, though, for this episode. I know it wasn't that long. Well, it doesn't feel like it was that long for me. I don't know how long it actually was because I forgot to start the timer. But, yeah. Next episode, we're going to take on Cerulean City Gym. I'm going to try and level Carl Jr. in between episodes. So, wish me luck. And I will see you guys next episode.
Bye bye.
Thank you. I'm leaving. taking this Pokeball that has an antidote, and I'm leaving. I'm out. Don't be mean to Boz. He didn't do anything wrong except for get poisoned! What?! Come on!